Na sziasztok, én vagyok, és ebben a mai videóban a Minecraft Story Mode nevezetű játékot szeretnék játszani. Amit ugyebár sokan ismertek ezt a játékot, ez egy Telltale Game játék. Azaz... Nothing built can last forever. And every legend, no matter how great, fades with time. With each passing year, more and more details are lost until all that remains are myths, half-truths. To put it simply, lies. And yet, in all the known universe, between here and the far lands, the legend of the Order of the Stone endures, unabridged as self-evident fact. Indeed, it is only a troubled land that has need for heroes, and ours was fortunate to have, so long ago, four heroes such as these. Gabriel, the warrior, before whose sword all combatants would tremble. Elagard, the redstone engineer, whose machines would spark an era of invention. Magnus the Rune would channel his destructive creativity for the benefit of all. And Sorin, the architect, builder of worlds, and leader of the Order of the Stone. These four friends together would give so much to gain their rightful place as four heroes. Their greatest quest would take them on a dangerous journey to fight a mysterious creature known as the Ender Dragon. In the end, the Order of the Stone emerged victorious, and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend.
Hát igen. Nagyon vártam, hogy erre a végig játszás. Ugye ez egy nagyon régi játék, amúgy van aztán második részt is. Nem akarok sírni. Itt vannak, akik kell leszünk.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Yeah.
Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor.
Chickens. That's easy. I'll take the little tiny little zombies.
100 of them, crawling all over you with their tiny hands.
All I'd need is like a shovel. I'm telling you, way too easy.
So, I've got a daylight sensor on the roof, and if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark. I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us.
Really?
What kind of question is that? Of course he is.
Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't come. I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go? He kind of makes us look like... I don't know. Amateurs.
Reuben's my best friend.
I thought I was your best friend.
Both of you are.
I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired of it. I'm tired of being a laughingstock.
Embrace being a loser.
And if you do that, you can be whatever you want to be.
What if I want to be a winner?
No, accept that. Anything else, though?
All right. Fine.
Hear that?
Oh, no.
Boom!
Oh, sleeper.
Oh, man. You guys totally freaked out. That was awesome.
Axel, what's the matter with you?
Great.
Now I'm gonna smell like a pig in Endercon.
That wasn't funny, Axel. I brought you good times and now I'm being punished for it. You scared us half to death.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Reuben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's gotta wear a costume.
As an Ender, I'm gonna kill you.
As long as Reuben is happy, I'm
happy. Well, zippity-doo-dah. Okay, relax, it's fine.
You definitely brought the fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys.
If he was really your best friend, you wouldn't let him go outside dressed like that.
The only thing more dangerous than putting a costume on a pig is trying to take it off.
Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay.
Nem szét kell nézni. Ó, na, eltöltő valaki, de ott is szét kell nézni.
Shear is definitely taking these.
Ooh.
Never know when I might need to shear some sheep.
Birtáknak lehet levágni szőt.
Gabriel, the warrior. You think we'll ever get that famous?
Itt a Gabriel a hő.
It's not impossible. Maybe I'll get famous for my
sweet culture collection. Ez a szakállas a hős, vagy a Gabriel a hős. Ez vezér.
One of these days, we're gonna win the Endercon building competition. And when we do, people will look at us and say, hey, there goes Jesse and Ruben, winners of the Endercon building competition. We really should change the name. I got this stand as a gift, but don't have any armor to put on it. Maybe someday. Give me a dragon roar, Ruben. That'll do, Ruben.
That'll do.
Flint and steel? Not too shabby.
That's everything.
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go. I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition, but you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts. Each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one, the special guest at this year's Entercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior and Freak himself.
Whoa, what's part two?
Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition is going to get to meet him. It doesn't mean anything if we lose. But if we win, oh man, this would make up for all the losing.
I wish they were all going to be there.
Does nothing please you? You have to meet all the members of the super secret, super legendary Order of the Stone?
I wasn't saying it wasn't cool. I was just saying that would be cool, too.
So, does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh? Yeah, my source doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win.
We never win. And this year we've got Ruben with us. We basically have no chance.
Faith, Olivia.
What?
A little slice, a sliver. A portion, just a little faith. That's all we need. Also, I'm hungry. To win.
No, I'm with that.
All right.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay, then. So how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
We might be onto something.
If we want to get a reaction out of the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
They both have their moments. Both pretty scary.
Then again, you scared the crap out of us with a creeper today.
Let's build an Enderman.
Olivia's thing?
Are you whining?
No, I was saying awesome.
Yeah. I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition. Think we've got everything we need?
It wouldn't hurt to grab a little more.
Let's get to grabbing then.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot. Bring it in. Dare to prepare on three. No. Preparing is daring. No, that's the same thing. Forget it. Team on three. One, two, three. Team!
Prepare.
Ez a háttérből költsük. Jó.
Jó úgy van.